Hey, Justin Lee, man, former running back from Lions High. Concord commit. Finna show y'all how the real dogs get it in today, man. Make it out, yes sir.
Sure.
Hey man, you know, just help my man out right here, Coach Ronnie. Been in this business for a while, 17 years as a strength and conditioning coach, sports performance coach. So we're gonna show y'all a little bit of power, strength training today, you know what I'm saying? A little bit of muscle activation, it's gonna be fun. You're gonna like it.
That's a laser.
Huh?
That's a laser?
Yeah, well it's like it's basically a Jaku, so it times you with the revolutions when you run, but it's kind of similar to that laser tactic, you know what I mean? First, what we'll do is we'll do your 10 yards, and then we'll do 20. I would have you do 40, but I have to open up the gate. It's still kind of slippery down there, so we'll just see where your 10 and 20 is. Same thing going back.
Don't worry about the car I drove. Don't worry about the car I drive. Don't worry about the bitch I f. Don't worry about the bitch she mine. Don't worry about the block I bit. When a nigga got hit, any of y'all gonna die. Don't worry about the shit I do. I stand my lane, little bitch, I'm vibe.
Like I said, we're gonna do your 10 yards, see where that is as far as time. We'll get a warm up time going first. Let's wrap that on. What you're gonna do is, as soon as you get to the line, right? As soon as you get in your stance and you're nice and tight, press that button. Right when you take off, that's when it's gonna start to calculate your speed. Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna go off movement. So right when you take off, you're gonna hit that beat, you're gone. Alright? And we'll see what we get for our first time. In your stance, your sprint stance, your takeoff stance, just like you're running a 40-yard dash.
I need to press it.
Yep, press it now. All right, it's on you. First time we got. How you feel coming off the block?
Slipped up.
Slipped a little bit. 1.51. That's not bad for first time though. 1.51. The good thing about it is you kept your head down. I don't want that head coming up until you get past that 10 yards. You know what I'm saying? Hold the stance, keep your abs tight, keep that control, and then as you get past 10 yards, and that's when you start to roll up and you develop more power and acceleration. All right, let's get it again. What we got, baby? Uh-oh. 1.46. That's a big difference. That's a big difference. Reason why? You start to pump those arms a little bit more than the first ones. You know what I mean? All right, we're gonna get 20 next. We're going a little further. So, of course, once you get to that cone, past that cone, start to decelerate. You know what I mean? I don't want you to slip. All right? This is where that true speed kicks in. Pop off that line, accelerate. Show that speed. I'm about to open up the gate. Oh, I'm about to open the gate. Yes, yes. Woo. The lights are looking good. I want to see those arms just swinging, but more tight, you know what I mean? Get ready to press that button. Let you hydrate. Okay, so that read 226. This is where the dungeon head is. This is where the rhino layer is. This is where it goes down.
This is the dungeon right here.
You know what I mean? For real. Everybody else in the gym with the nice AC feeling good, feeling pretty. But you know what? We get out here, we get ugly. You know what I mean? We get ugly. We're staying strong with the squat, okay? Make sure you keep that head looking up so you come up. Abs are tight.
12.
Let's go 12. Yep. Get those legs in us. Step back. I got you on the spot. Here you go. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, yeah. It should look light. You know how I like it, plank. Right up there, plank, hold that plank for about 30 seconds. I want the core activated every time. Yeah, you're not mad, you're not mad. There you go, keep that those hips up. Push your abs up, there you go. There you go, hold it there, 30 seconds. You.
Coming back, ain't none of you. My slimes don't come around screaming slaps. Put chains around my neck, so I put 1017 on my back. So icy shyster, always end up gon' be hard to look. My story like Tony Montana's, I might write a book. My FNN sitting on the counter, watch the camera while I cook. Go take shyster out your name, I heard you got your rifle took. Heard you got your rifle took. Brr. Brr, brr. Big brr, brr.
I'm flesh and passion, nobody can ride. I'm on my business, I do what I do. And I stack up these homies, take care of the guys. I'm going all the way there by the slime. I'm going over beyond about mine. Let him play with the gang, got fried. And free little Fletch, I admit he tried. Yeah, real deal stepper. On with steppers. Bottom white rapper. Not no rapper. You gon' slap hoop around your slappers, boy. You just the yapper. You want attention, come get the clappers. You want attention, come eat the smackers.
How you feeling?
12 seconds.
Like a champ, man.
Yeah.
Come on.
It don't come easy.
Yeah.
Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Water break.
Good work, man. Good work.
Everybody wanna be great. Nobody wanna put in the work, man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Man, ain't no days off in this business. It's training 24 hours. It's training 24/7. Right. And then you rehab, you train again. That's it, baby. All right. Let's go break. You got three. That last one was too light. You got three. Yep. That's the one. That's the one. Stay tight with it. Stay tight with it. Control it. Let's go. Up. 1, 2. Let's go. Watch those elbows. Come on. Last one. Up. 3. Good work. Good work. Last one. 15 seconds, come on. Don't let those knees drop. Let's go. Keep it tight. There you go. Let the abs work. Let the abs work. You want to work too. Let's go. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Y'all boys gonna get y'all some work, man.
Moving for the vest. It's a 60 pound vest. I can make it 80, but we're gonna decrease it. We wanna kind of warm them up to it, you know what I'm saying? But it's gonna work. We're gonna work on balance and stability and strength. Holding the vest, holding the vest. We're gonna go in. Motion ball, okay? Get your balance first. Control and help you get on the ball. Put your feet up just like this. Lock yourself in. Then grab the rope. Boom. Weight. Ankle stability. Mobility. All right? Shift the back and forth. That's okay. I want you to get it. You know what I mean? I'm trying to throw y'all balance. And at the same time, I'm trying to promote balance. And we're still going to work. It's going to be ankle stability and balance. Keep that chest up, though. Chest up, chest up, chest up. Now, after we do that, we're going to lateral step overs. Okay? All right, we're going to do this. We're going 30 seconds for that one. Ready? Down first. Go. Chest up, chest up. Yep, yep. Come on. Come on. Keep those ankles in. Don't let them roll out. Don't let them roll out. Control. Yep. Come on. Chest up, chest up. Faster, faster. Come on. Keep those angles in. Angles in. Come on. Roll them in. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Control. Control. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop right there. Good. So what I want you to do, I don't know if you noticed what happened. He was going like this. So try to roll those angles in and stand straight. Keep them more mobilized. You know what I mean? One for 1. Pump. Pump. Come on. Four. There you go.
Five.
Yep.
Six.
There you go.
Seven.
Yep.
Eight.
Yep.
Come on. Nine.
Yep. Last one. Here we go. And 10. That's it. Hard work, baby. Hard work. Oh, yeah. For all y'all athletes out there, y'all got to keep training every day. Don't take no days off, man. Challenge yourself. If it's easy, make it harder. You know what I mean? Make it harder. Yes, sir. All right, last one we're going to do for you. Ready? And up. Get those knees up. Go. Good. Don't twist. Come on. Control it. Let's go. Keep those hips down. Let's go. Yep. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. There you go. Come on, lean back. Come on. Make it hurt. Yep. Come on, here we go. 10 seconds now. All of these 10 seconds. 10 seconds. What's 10 seconds of the game? Everything. Let's go. Come on. And you're done. You pushed yourself today. You're strong. Good conditioning in. A little bit more conditioning, but then more strength at the same time. Adding both those in. Trying to loosen him up, keep him fresh, you know. But it's all about the rehab too. So when he goes home, if he's sore, he's feeling any type of pain, ice and heat, you know, for about 10 minutes. That's the most important thing. Yep. POC, baby. What's that shirt say?
See it, man. Huh? POC, man.
What's that shirt say? Let's go.
Work out with the best to be the best.
Yeah.
Yes, sir, man. Just had a long day, man. Oh, good workout. Time to go hit the bed now, man. No cap.